There's the richest man here. There's a billionaire. I think this is the closest I've ever been to a billionaire. The guy with the gray hair.
He owns that card at Walmart or something.
Yeah, he was Walmart's CEO. I don't think he is anymore. David Glass. He owns the Royals. And he used to be the CEO of Walmart.
Starts to hurt. I do squats.